we're going caving. Not done this sort of thing before. Don't know if I'm going to fit in a cave. Don't know how small they are. But we're going to have a go. What do you reckon, Jacko?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we're going to get parked up and have a look and see what this is all about. So after being in Portugal for around 10 days, we'd caught COVID and now all three of us were very sick. We found the town Porto de Mos, which was like a fairy tale. We managed to find a quaint Airbnb and we stayed there and recovered. Everything we needed was around us and was very close. And we'd like to express our gratitude to the owners of the Airbnb for allowing us to stay and recover. We would have loved to have seen more of Portugal, but unfortunately our time was cut short and with the illness we needed to push on and travel back into Spain.